guys, and welcome to today's Keeper Corner. My name is Nikki, and over here we have Kim. We are both zookeepers here at Lincoln Children's Zoo, and we hope you guys are enjoying these Keeper Corners just as much as we are enjoying filming them. Today we have a very special guest for you. We are going to be introducing you to Maui. Maui is our resident clouded leopard. Maui is right now about 1.5 years old. He's going to be 2 years old in May. He is quite possibly the cutest animal at the zoo, but that is 100% biased. No, it's factual once you see stuff like that. So Kim is going to be training a variety of behaviors for him, but he is actually showing you one of the coolest traits about clouded leopards, and that's they're mostly arboreal, meaning he spends a lot of his time off the ground. Now, if you ever come to try to meet Maui here at the zoo, you might not be able to see him. Chances are you're going to need to look up where he's going to be hiding, maybe sleeping up in the treetops. Arboreal cats, they have some special traits. Now, when he jumps up like that, you're going to see really special paw pads that are built just for climbing and also balancing on tree limbs. Now, you can also see those real big claws there. Those all also help them up in the trees. She is giving him a treat right now of diluted blood, and she is doing a training behavior where she is going to get a stethoscope and present that to him. Now, all of our training here at the zoo is for husbandry behaviors, meaning these are behaviors that allow us to take good care of them without anesthesia and with little stress. Now, just like your cats at home, these cats get daily, not daily, but probably weekly nail trims. So this is a very positive association with something that may not necessarily be positive, because I know I personally have tried to trim my cat's nails at home and it doesn't go nearly this well. So as she's doing this, he's just getting that constant reinforcer saying, yes, this is good. This is what we want. And at any time, Maui can leave. We're all about choice here at Lincoln Children's Zoo. If Maui doesn't want to participate in his training session, all he has to do is leave. But I guarantee you, you're not going to see Maui leave. Maui loves his training sessions because he gets those yummy treats. In Kim's bucket there, we have what's called chunk meat. That is basically like raw steak. Now, he gets 1.5 pounds of food every about 5 days a week. And one day a week, he gets a bone that helps keep his teeth nice and clean. Now, he also knows an open behavior and shows off one of their really cool, possibly scary features. These guys are very small cats. They're not considered small cats or big cats, but of all cat species, compared to their body size, they have the largest canines. These guys have the same length of canines as tigers, but these guys are 10 times smaller. An average clouded leopard is only going to get to be about 30 to 50 pounds. That's smaller than most of our dogs at home. Their small size really adds to that ability to be agile up in the trees. One of the really cool, awesome features these guys have are those really long, strong tails. Sometimes they can be as long as their body. Now, when these guys are jumping through the trees on branches, that tail helps balance them. So it's very, very beneficial for them to have that. Another really cool thing these guys have is they have rotating ankles. They're almost double jointed. So these guys, most cats are good tree climbers, but these guys can get up and down out of trees better than any other cat, because I'm pretty sure they're only one of two species of cats that have these rotating rear ankles, allowing them to turn around while they're up in a tree and climb head first, because these guys are going to be up in the tree hunting that prey. Now, what Kim is doing here is a simple touch behavior, but eventually we want to be able to potentially ultrasound this animal or stethoscope, anything we can desensitize these animals that allow us to get, because we never go in with any of our carnivores. We are always in what's called protected contact. They're in there and we're out here. So we want to be able to do as much as possible. Blood draws, temperatures, you know, all sorts of different things, vaccinations. We want to take that stress out of their life and out of our lives as well, because we want good relationships with our animals. And as you can see here, Maui loves Kim and he loves training like this. And I just love watching him. And I'm sure you guys do. Oh, it's so hard for me to contain my inner child watching him do this. It's just really neat. It's awesome to have this animal here at the zoo, to be able to bring these animals to you guys during this time where you guys are learning at home. Don't forget, at the end of this, we always have that activity in the comments, so you guys can pull that up, fill it out, learn all sorts of different things about Maui, our clouded leopard, and all of the other animals here at the Lincoln Children's Zoo. Well, we are gonna go ahead and end this, and we hope you enjoy this as much as we did. So stay tuned. We've got more keeper corners coming your way. Bye-bye.